when you're going to swim. It's all based off of the weather, and Dover, England is extremely unpredictable. So it was hard for me because I thought, okay, yes, now I know what I'm going to swim, I'm at comfort now, I know what to eat, I know how to plan myself when to fall asleep. And then when we had heard, you're not swimming anymore, it's going to be too hard for you, it was extremely discouraging. I've had the highest mountains, I've had the deepest rhythm. You can have it all, but now keep moving. I'll take it in, but don't look down. The hardest part was the nausea that I got about halfway through for 5 hours. And it was during that time where I thought, not that I wouldn't be able to finish it, but just am I going to be allowed to finish? It was more of a thing because I wasn't keeping down nutrition. I'm used to training in the lake where you don't get seasick. There's not a lot of swells, and I wasn't expecting swells to be as big as they were because I've never swam somewhere where there were that many. I was in the middle of the open ocean, in the so I felt the up and down, felt like swimming up or swimming back down. We all knew that I would make it, but there was a little bit of like, if this gets much worse, then they'd have to pull me and swim. So it was a concern, but we managed. I drank ginger ale and M&M's for sugar. There's jellyfish the entire swim. I saw my first one about an hour in, which was pretty far below me, so I didn't get stung by or anything. But then 3 hours in, I got stung by my very first one. Yeah, I got stung quite a lot, actually. But it wasn't, after a while, it wasn't really my biggest concern anymore, so it was just something to distract myself. Waiting on this for a while now. She had to give up some things for me to do the swim, which is absolutely amazing. Thank you to her. My mom did all the stressing out for us. She took it for all of us, which is great. And my dad did all the kayaking and the boating and of course slime. We had to sit through it all.
Yeah.
Thank you, Canuck Place, for everything. You guys were a huge supporter, and the video that you guys made for me is just amazing. It helped me.
What you accomplished is amazing. And I know as an athlete, we get paid for what we did as players. I know it's a lot different for you. But for you to have that goal, to accomplish that as an amateur, is quite an accomplishment. And congratulations. So be very proud of that.
Amazing job, Emily. Congrats. We're so proud of you.
We're so proud of you, Emily. Way to go.
So proud of you.
I think it's great that people can hear my story, and I hope it encourages people and motivates them to do big things.